So, girls, you are something like role models for your younger fans. How is it for you?
People would always ask us, you know, what does your boyfriend think about you being on the road? Or did you write this song about your boyfriend? And I was like, I'm not going to talk about my fictional boyfriend for the rest of my life. And it was a really easy decision to just say, I don't have a boyfriend, I have a girlfriend. We like to represent, you know, like what a lot of our fans feel. You know? I like being a role model to them. I know you feel it too. These words get overused when we get up and over it and over them. Up and over it and over them.
So your songs are mostly about the love. Okay, who has committed the craziest act of revenge?
I've definitely written songs in hopes that someone would hear it and feel sad, but, you know.
So Tegan.
So me, Tegan.
I win.
Who's the optimist and who's the pessimist?
I think we are both equally. Like, when Sarah's feeling particularly optimistic, I sometimes feel a little pessimistic. I think we balance each other that way.
Who has the most offers from groupies?
Sarah. Because she's single, so everybody knows that.
Okay. Yeah. And who suffers in silence and who gets loud and drunk?
Loud and drunk.
Suffers in silence.
Who is the worst drunk dialer?
I'm pretty bad. I don't dial, though.
I suffer in silence.
I text.
You knock at the
no,
door.
No, I just text. I'm like a... Yeah, when I even have one drink, you should take my phone away.
Do you have any... of this funny twin habits?
All of these twin stereotypes, like telepathy and all of this stuff, I want to strangle human beings who say that they can do that. They think they're unicorns. They're like, I'm a twin, I can read my twin's mind. I'm like, really? Can you? Let's be real.
Terrible.
I guess I am the cynical one.
Yeah. See?
Yeah.
Pessimist.
Pessimist, optimist. I'm looking forward for your concert and for the favorite songs.
Yes.
Yeah, see you later.
Awesome. Thanks for having
Dress
us.
Up.
Yeah.
Thank you. Yeah. I let you go, yes, I know the feeling, know you're leaving. You're